parliament to listen to experts and to listen to people who disagree with me, because I don't believe people.